Hey guys, this is going to be a tutorial on the basic way to flat iron hair. I'm going to be using the cheat. I already turned it on. It's already, so you can see, it's on. So I'm going to divide my hair in three. So this is one part, then the middle part. Okay, so first I blow dry my hair. Because if I let it air dry, it was going to take a while. Okay. So now the bottom part I just divide it in two. I'm going to spray some heat protector on it. And here we go. Okay. So let's start. Take a piece like this, put it here. Since my hair is pretty thin and easy to flatten, then I can pass it fast and it'll flat. See, this is how it comes. Completely flat. Since my hair is really thin, I can take all of this. So yeah, this is going to be pretty fast, I hope. So we're done with this side. It's flat, flat. It's pretty hot. And you just do that, so I suggest that you use a brush or something, but I'm not going to be using anything of that right now. Ugh, I hate those hairs. Since my hair from root is flat too, then I don't need to do that from root. So yeah, this is the bottom part, pretty flat. Just gonna take a clip and separate it. Sorry you had to hear that. Let's apply on this one. Wait for it to cool off. Okay. take bigger chunks of hair because my hair is pretty easy to flatten. But if you have more hair, then I guess it's more difficult. See this? Oh, I hate that. I think I should comb my hair like this. Not really. Okay. I'm trying to do this under 10 minutes. So, let's hope I make it. Fix it because I know it's I have to leave that hair. Oops. Oh my gosh. I already have 10 minutes. So yeah, this is it because I have to put something there to keep it like that. If not, it won't. So yeah, this is it. lots of hair. I could put it a little bit more flatter, but I like it a little bit more volume-wise, so yeah. I use the Chi and I use Silk Elements Heat Protector. So, yeah, hope you liked it. Bye!